And we are on air.
Hi guys, my name is Brianna and today I'm going to be doing a Hollister haul, so let's get right into the video. Okay, so I got some stuff from Hollister, and what actually made me get it was the D'Amelios. So if you guys don't know who that is, you're living under a rock. Charli D'Amelio and Dixie D'Amelio, they are TikTokers, and I'm obsessed for some reason. So they came out with two sweatshirts with Hollister, and they also modeled for some other clothes. So this includes that stuff, but also a couple other things. Like, this isn't all their stuff, but it includes their stuff. So yeah, I did not get everything they modeled for. Like, I didn't get any jeans or anything like that. So this isn't like everything. I think it's 6 items I got. So yeah, I think 4 of them are related to the D'Amelios somehow. But yeah, let's take a look. I actually think it might be 8 items. I don't know. I'm forgetting. We're gonna find out. Okay, so in here is just 1 item. So here we have a daisy red tube top, but if you take the tag off, it's actually reversible. So the other way around is just a plain red tube top. So let me give you guys a better look at that. See, it's like this, and then when you put it the other way, it is like this. Super cute. And I got this in a medium, and this was modeled by Dixie. So I don't think you even have to take it tag off. The tag like floopy doodahs with it, I think. I don't know, we'll figure it out when I try it on. I'm gonna try everything on at the end, so that'll be good. Okay, put this to the side. So I'm hoping everything's in this big bag. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to do this video in 2 parts, I guess. Well, 2 parts for me. It's gonna be 1 video. I know that. So let's see. Okay, good. It has everything. This has 7 items in it. So it's 8 items total. 2 are actually Charli and Dixie's, like, merch collabs with Hollister. 3 are modeled by Charli or Dixie, and then that makes 3 more that are just random. This is a white tank top, I believe. Yes, this one was modeled by Charli. I also got it in a medium. It's really cute, and the shoulder parts are adjustable, so it has like blue flowers on it. Super cute. Okay, so this next item is not related to the D'Amelios at all. It is a white bralette. It's really cute. I wore this outfit recently with like a bralette and a blazer, and my mom kept telling me it would be cuter with white, so I decided to just get a white bralette since I don't have one. And it looks like it might not fit, so we're hoping it will. But it is, what sizes did I order? It's a medium. So I'm just telling you guys all the sizes so that if you see it like on me, it might give you an idea on what size you guys should get. So yeah, let's keep going. Also, I just want to say, like, in general, I love Hollister. I don't have too many Hollister clothing. When I was younger, Hollister was like the store I would go to. I like barely bought anything from anywhere else. Like, I was obsessed with Hollister. And I like always just think they have really good quality stuff. So that is a good thing. It's just more so the fit I'm worried about, because I've never ordered Hollister stuff online. I always go in person and try it on, so we'll see. Okay, this is also not related to the D'Amelios. It is just this like salmony, more pinky, orangey shirt, but it's like kind of like a bralette. Like, it has like a bra thing in it. I don't know. It's really cute. I like the like ruffles on it. It just drew my attention. So we're gonna hope it fits. And that is also a medium. Okay, next is a t-shirt that is also a medium. It is a love shirt with little rainbows down it. I think it's super cute. It looks like it's gonna be a little baggy, but we'll see. But baggy t-shirts are kind of a look. Yeah, it's the Hollister Confidence Project. So pretty cute. I'm gonna put the sweatshirts to the side because I wanna do those last. So there's 1 more item in here, and it is a gray tank top in a medium. It's a similar style to that white one from earlier with the blue flowers on it, except this one has daisies on it, and Dixie modeled for this one. Super cute. And now we have like the official Dixie and Charli sweatshirts. Okay, so here is the Dixie one. It is a size small. Now, first of all, I just want to say, so me and Dixie were the same age, which for the merch, or I don't know if it's merch, I don't know what you would call it, for this collection made me super happy because she put her birth year on it. So we have the same birth year. So now it's a sweatshirt with my birth year on it, 2001. So I like really like. Okay, so my card filled up. So sorry about that. I'm not sure what the last thing you guys saw was, but I was saying that I really like that it has 2001 on it, and me and Dixie have the same birth year because now it has my birth year on it. It's not just some random year. But also I was saying that this has like the new clothes smell that you don't really get when you buy clothes in stores because they're kind of like out, airing out in a store. But when you like buy stuff online, a lot of clothes has it, and it's a very strong smell. It's not bad, it's just like very potent. Oh my god, the inside's very soft. It has dragons on the sleeves. That is so cute. I love it. And like I said, the front just says 2001. The back says Los Angeles, California, Hollister. And okay, the reason I got a small for this is because I saw like on them, it had the sizing and whatever, and it still looked so big. Like, this still looks so big, and it's a small. Like, yeah, it's kind of the look, but we'll see when I try this on, but I would definitely say size down if you're gonna get these, because they look very large. Like, I would say this is a medium, but it's actually a small. Like, it looks like it would be a medium. But, oh, it's so soft on the inside. Also, that one doesn't have a hood. Charlie's one does have a hood, so I don't know. I like Dixie's one because it feels more personal for me because, like I said, it does have my birth year on it. But I do usually prefer hooded things, hooded sweatshirts. So we will see how I feel about Charlie's. I also got hers in a small, I believe. Yeah. So hers has like a bunch of little stuff all around it. It has a sun, it says Hollister, it has stars, it has constellations, has peace signs, flowers, butterflies. It has like a lot of stuff, but like they're just like stenciled all around it. It's like it's pretty simple, and I like the color of it. It's pretty cute. On the front in the little corner, it says Los Angeles, California, and it says all smiles here and a bunch of different places on it, a couple places. On the back, it also says Los Angeles, California. And just little, like, different marks everywhere. Like, there's some jewels here, some lightning bolts. It's just, like, kind of random things, but all together, it just looks pretty simple and, like, elegant. I don't know. And again, the inside's just as soft as that one. They feel the same. They're definitely, I think Dixie's is, like, thicker. No, they feel kind of the same when I compare it. But hers definitely looks like more heavy duty. I don't know why. Maybe the sleeves or something. I don't know. We'll see when I put them on. Like, this one looks more like cozy and like edgy, if that makes sense. And this one looks more like fashion-y, cute, girly, but like without dressing up, like wearing a sweatshirt type of girly. Also, this has a front like sweatshirt pocket, and Dixie's does not. I would say Dixie's is more of a sweater than a sweatshirt, and Charlie's is a classic sweatshirt. The drawstrings are just normal sweatshirt drawstrings. A lot of sweatshirts lately have been putting the metal tips. I do prefer that, but there's nothing like bad about this, but like I can definitely see them untying in a lot. Okay, sorry about that. I didn't realize that all my SD cards are full. This is literally my third and last SD card, so if this one fills up, I'm gonna have to actually empty out my SD cards. But I was just saying about the sweatshirt drawstrings, how they're not like bad, they're just normal, but like I'll have to keep an eye on it because I could see them untying and fraying because there's no finish at the end of them. And that I like, I think it's super cute how on the sweatshirt front pocket, it says all smiles here in the corner right here. I think that's a really cute place to put it. I think it's super adorable like to see it right there, right on the front. So I don't see it anywhere else written on the front. So I think that's like a really cute spot. But yeah, now I will show you all of them on me and tell you my final opinions once I have them all on. Okay, so here is the first thing, the tube top. It actually fits very well and it's kind of stretchy, so you don't have to worry about it. Like, you more have to so worry about it fitting your torso rather than outwards because it can stretch. So that's really cute and super adorable, and now I will reverse it. Okay, so here is it reversed, and yeah, you definitely have to trim the tag off for it to reverse. It doesn't like flip with the shirt, so you would have to cut that off, but it has very easy stitching. That should be just fine. And again, yeah, super cute. The only thing is if you like, it's not too noticeable, but you like can feel the flowers from the other side on your skin. It doesn't personally bother me, but it is just something to keep in mind if that would bother you. But yeah, let's keep going. Okay, so here is the first tank top. Oh, let me take the sticker off. It is super cute. I love it. It fits just right. And like I said, you can pull this up or down more. These straps are adjustable, but it's super cute. I think it's just the right length for a cropped tank top, and I really like it. So I'm sure I'd like the gray one as well because they're the same style. It's just different designs. So let's keep going. So here is the white bralette, and it actually fits way better than I thought it would. And I think it looks really cute to be used as a top. Like I said, I would wear it with like a blazer or something like that. I think it looks super cute. I will show you guys the back. So if you wore it without a blazer or anything, that is super cute as well. I love the strappy bits. But yeah, let's keep it moving. Here is the other crop top bralette thingy, and it looks really cute. The only thing is it looks a little awkward right over here, but I think that's just because there's a wrinkle here, which with the ruffles, the wrinkle makes the ruffles not fall correctly. So I think if I just iron that out, it should be fine. But other than that, I think it looks super cute. I don't know if you guys could see like that little awkward bit right there, but maybe even if I just did that, even that looks better, I think. But I think it's super cute. It fits really well. And so like it does have like a bra thing inside. So this part ends like right here, but it's like attached at the top. So like this part's like that, and then this goes over it. But I think it's cute because you can't really tell that there's like two parts to it. It looks like kind of clean cut, I think. And I think it looks really cute. And you can't really tell that it's a bralette too much. More does just look like a shirt. So I like that a lot. I think it's really cute. But yeah, let's just keep going. So here's the other crop top tank top, and just like the other one, it is absolutely adorable. I like it a lot. It fits very well, and like I said, you can move it up or down if you want because these straps are adjustable in the back, and I do like both of the designs. I think they're super cute, and I do see myself wearing them a lot, although I did get these just in time for colder weather. I have a couple little bits here and there where I can wear it. So like, I know this video is going up in October, but I actually got it in September. So I have September, October, and probably most of November I could be wearing these. Maybe in November with a little cardigan or sweater or something like that. But then it'll be a bit too cold for them. But definitely for in general, I could see myself wearing these a lot. So let's keep going. Okay, so here is the t-shirt. It is definitely a loose fit. It's not a tight fit, but it's not as baggy as I thought it was going to be. It's definitely super cute, and I can see myself wearing this a lot because especially it's like matches anything basically. It has a rainbow and it's white. What wouldn't it match, you know? So I think it's really cute and I like it a lot. So let's move on to the sweatshirts. Okay, so here is the Dixie sweatshirt, and it is absolutely totally super comfortable, and although it isn't the normal fit I would go for, I actually like it a lot. The sleeves cut off at just the right spot, and you guys can't really see, but I'll tilt you down a bit so you could look for a quick second. The sweatshirt cuts off right here, so like my pants are high-waisted, so if you can see, here is the end of the crotch and it goes even further than that. So like here's my hips and here's the cutoff, but I do think it's really cute because then the arms come right down to the same spot and they like all cut off together. I think that's pretty cute. Let me bring you back up. Again, I really love the 2001. It just feels so personal. Even though like it's not at all, it just happens to be that me and Dixie are the same age. But I like love that so much. I think it's super cute, and I think this is so stylish and adorable. Like it's super cozy, but I feel like it looks super like edgy. I don't know if edgy is the right word, but yeah. And there's the back. Move my hair out of the way. I think It's so cute. I really love it, and I definitely see myself wearing this a lot, especially now that we're getting to like fall and winter months, like so cozy. And the sleeves are just so cute, and like, I love that. Okay, let's see Charlie's sweatshirt. Okay, here we are, and again, it is also super cute. It is way shorter, I think, in my opinion. So it cuts off like right at the crotch line. The arm length seems about the same though, but the like fit of it makes it so the arms also cut off right at the bottom of this. So I don't know, that's kind of interesting. I will show you guys. So like I showed you before, right here is the crotch line, and there, here's my hips. Not much, as much of a difference as last time. The arms thing, if I put my arms in here, it pulls it down and it cuts off way lower. But when I'm just normal, and see the arms also like cut off in the same spot as this, which I do like. I think that's a really cute look. I think this sweatshirt is super cute. Let me bring you guys back up. So I do, another thing to add is the inside of it and the inside of the hood are different materials, but I think it's really good. I'm actually kind of sweating because it's kind of hot out today, but I know like these will be great when it starts to get colder. But let's try out the hood on this one since it does have a hood. I don't usually wear the hoods. I just like to have them. I don't know. It's kind of weird. That's kind of cute. I like it. And if I put my hair inside, which I never do, if I wear a hood, I do not do this, but I just want to show you guys. That's really cute. I like it a lot. It's great. I see myself wearing both of them a lot, but I think I do definitely like the Dixie one better just because like I said, it feels more personal, even though it's like not personal at all. It just is my birth year on it. But I do like this one a lot as well, and I can see myself wearing it all the time. But the Dixie one will also match more outfits than this one, I think. So this is more so like pretty much when I'm wearing like black skinny jeans or leggings, I'll wear this. I feel like I can experiment more with the other one, but I don't know, they're both super cute and I like them a lot. And I liked all these clothes a lot, and think you'll definitely be seeing me in them way more often. But alright guys, that's it for today's video. Just so you know, I decided to do Vito again. If you don't know what Vito is, Vito stands for Video Every Day in October. So happy Vito. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Mwah.